Flagship. I'm Lindsay Southern here with my husband, Brandon. We are Downrange Cellars, a veteran-owned Texas wine company.
We established the company with our partner, Lou Marrera. Lou and I met in the Army back in 2007. We both served between 4 and 6 years. Hashtag 82nd Airborne.
We're really excited for this opportunity. Brandon and I met downrange. That's another term known as in a combat zone.
Lou and I both got out of the Army and wanted to develop two things. We wanted to develop a company that gave back, one, to the veteran and military community, and two, develop a product that we could both be passionate about.
Our love for wine really had us thinking, why not just make our own wine? And that's how our company, the idea of it, started.
Our company is based in Keller, Texas, and we source our grapes from California. We plan on offering two varieties, a Cabernet Sauvignon and a Chardonnay, with the intentions of expanding in the future.
Our business plan is to start out locally, targeting wine shops and bars that offer boutique wine labels.
We're really excited to get this going. We just need a little help because we want to sell online, just to get our brand recognition and our company known. But to be able to sell in every state, we have to pay each state individually a fee, and that's a really big hurdle right now.
Ideally, then expanding into AFES, who is the main distributor for alcohol and wine for the military and military bases throughout the world. Given our military backgrounds, we think that working with AFES is going to be a perfect fit.
One of the things that sets us apart from other wine labels is that we plan on giving back.
And with so many great veteran nonprofits out there, we don't want to limit ourselves to just one. And with each variety of wine that we put out, we look at donating a certain portion of our proceeds to their unique cause.
We hope you can appreciate our cause, and it's something you can stand behind and help us jumpstart downrange sellers.